You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. It's one strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserter.
My lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine?
This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you. Check out this old assembly plant. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs.
Stop the assembly line. It should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfortable.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I don't know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility is abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. We just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
You and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
One strike team, you said.
They got heavy weapons!
Easy, you said.
my turn.
Hit him with a smoke grenade, would ya?
Dead. Nice. Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
To avoid catastrophic overflow.
lava pump would be just what I need.
Your plan.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does. It down.
With lava. What about the weapons? Ike wants them for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button.
Oh.
time for this. When in doubt, blast it. Shooting it can't hurt. Good enough for me. Trev, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Shriv, I could kiss you. Move over.
Die here. I'm glad.
See? I told you it would be fine.